I don't know if you can hear me, but I've got two cages here, two squirrelinators. One's got two squirrels in it, one's got three squirrels in it. I'll show you what I have found to be the easiest way to sort of let them go. What I do is I lift it up very gently. You can come right here, Jay. I lift it up and I put the cage between me and the squirrels, and then you release this one spring here and release this second spring, and then you can just open the door and then they'll figure out how to get out. And once they figure out that they can get out, and in a second, there goes one. They don't stop. Tilt the cage a little bit, there goes another one. And the third one, he's gonna figure out here in just a second. There he goes. Down over the hill they go, and they don't look back until they are free. 100-yard dash. And then you can just set the cage down. So again, I just pick this up very gently. Got two in here this time. And reach in, undo this strap. Undo that strap. And open up the cage. Out they go. There goes one. Come on. Figure it out. There goes the other one. Come on. Figure it out. There you go. Down over the hill they go to freedom.